Well, good evening, and welcome to BBC News. One or two technical issues there, as you can see, but more than 102.